class, remember you had two options for the midterm. Option one is a 15-second dance. Who chooses option one? Okay, come on up. Option two is 15,000 word paper on the implications of AI for biomedical engineering. Who chooses option two? Okay, let's do it tonight.
Okay, so I'm just trying to figure out why didn't more kids dance. Like, I would have been doing the two-step. I would have been doing the cha-cha slide. I would have been doing the snake. I would have been doing the butterfly front and backwards. I would have been doing the running man. I probably already said that. I would have been doing the troop. He would have had to tell me to sit down because 15,000 words talking about some AI, artificial intelligence. Oh no. Give me my A. And if you want more than 15 seconds, I can give you that too. But I be gosh darn if I'm gonna do something that's due that night. Them kids, honey, these days, let my professor would have said that to me in the early 2000s, talking about I would give me an A if all I had to do was 15 seconds of dance. Child, you going to want me to sit down, honey, because I'm going to dance everybody out that room. 15,000 words? Oh, hell no. Because at that point, it's now going to be a challenge. We finna be like on the Cosby Show when they was like, challenge. That's gonna be me. Give me my A.